Welcome back. So I'm going to be doing the blindfolded slime challenge. And so I have some things here. This is kinetic sand. This is slime. This is slime. You're going to see if I mix these slimes with it. Glue and some borax. So I have my blindfold to sock, but I'm going to try to mix everything the best as I can. And I'm actually going to put the borax in this so it'd be harder. It'd be harder to pour how much I need or how much I don't need. So I'm going to try to tie this as my blindfold. They smell so good, Mom. Like, we're cooking brownies. So I can't see anything. So where's my bowl? So I can tell these are the three things. I'm gonna mix them up. Where's my glue? There's some borax. Is this my glue? Yeah, this is my glue. I don't know where to put this. I don't use a lot of glue, so I haven't ever poured anything. Cut glue there. Okay. I think that should be good. I can't tell if I have anything or not. Well, I have barely anything. Maybe some like styrofoam. I can play with the styrofoam. Where do I put this right there? It feels really slimy. I'm gonna add some kinetic sand. Or try to really. I think this is kinetic sand because, like, yeah. Wait, yeah. That's the heaviest. Stay in the pool. This is hard. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. It's weird. It feels really slimy. What the? I feel like there's like no glue or no slime. So I can tell this is not a very good slime and I need to like, what the heck? It's terrible. So I'm gonna open my eyes. Whoa, this is, I thought it was gonna do good. I have so much borax. So I'm gonna do round two, just because I don't want to. But I already have some kinetic sand in there, so let's get started. Wait, where's my spoon? I'll put it right here. And I have some borax, so. Hopefully that's enough because of I was just wondering if it has kinetic sand. If it has kinetic sand, you know, I was just playing with the slime that had kinetic sand and the kinetic sand was on the bowl. Because this is definitely not done. Let's just add some borax. I think so, maybe. So I can tell this one is way better, but I don't think it's much better. So let's open. It's not really that much better. It's still pretty tough. And they both feel like putty. So. It's a little stretch. I think I need to add some water to this, so I will be right back. Okay. do anything. So I'm gonna put it in the microwave because that's just what I do with my slimes that are stiff. And this one's like very stiff. So let's just put this in the microwave real quick. Like gray and weird. Oh, it's hot. So it is with kinetic sand. I don't know what to name this. So this is my slime from earlier. I didn't show you guys it. This is also like a putty. So I had to put it in the microwave too. It's green. Its name is Monster. Lagoon Monster in it. This one is kind of good. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with it because like I don't really like it. Honestly, not to be mean to this slime. I really don't really like it. I feel like it needs more glue, but I don't want to waste all my glue because I barely need and I'm about to make a foam slime. Okay, so it's back hard. I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna leave it outside. I don't know if it's supposed to be hot or cold tomorrow. What else is like really hot? The garage, but I don't know if it's cold right now. I don't know, guys. So it's a decent slime. I would sell it in my shop. I don't know how to explain it. It's like a putty. It's like a non-stretchy putty. Whenever you do this and you keep on doing it like this, it gets stretchier and stretchier. So these two like kind of feel the same, but this one feels way better and like way shirkier and like way better. So I don't know. So that wasn't a fail, but it wasn't the best slime ever, so now I'm gonna be doing brownies are done!
Baby.
Aw. So I'm gonna be making a foam. So yeah. This is just gonna be